paper pattern. So paper pattern, so we will get one more questions, 7 questions we will get it. 7 into 1 is nothing but 7 marks, and we will get 2 marks questions, 6 questions. 6 into 2 is nothing but 12 marks. And 4 marks questions, 4 will be there. 4 into 4, 16 marks. And multiple choice questions, 10 questions will be there. 10 into half is nothing but 5 marks. So total complete 40 marks paper. And time will be given 2 hours 45 minutes. 15 minutes for reading the question paper. So how to get minimum mark from the question paper? So we have 6 2 marks questions. So if you write something for attempting, there is a chance of getting half mark for each question. So 6 into half is nothing but is almost about 3 marks for writing given statement, what we have to do. So just for attempting, you will get 3 marks from 2 marks questions. 6 are there, from that you will get 3 marks for attempting. And 4 marks questions, 4 are there. In that, if you attempt, you will get 1 mark for each 4 marks question. So you will get 4 marks for attempting, for writing given statement, what we have to do. So some calculations like that. So in multiple choice questions also, if you are getting 2 marks for keeping A, B, C, D, maybe it is a blindly also keeping also, you will get 2 marks like that. So 3 plus 7, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 2, 9, almost 10 marks we are getting for attempting. So in paper 1, 9 marks, in paper 2, 9 marks, total 18 marks we will get it for attempting. So these are the marks we are getting for only attempting the questions. So 2 marks questions and 4 marks questions. So if you write some questions, so you may get 10 to 15 marks in paper 1 and 10 to 15 marks in paper 2. So all these together, so this is 10, 10, 20 and this is 20, 40 marks you are getting. So you will get simply pass mark in the examination. But attempt each and every question without leaving a single question. So in 4 marks, A, B questions are there. You attempt both. After finishing your paper, you write that optional question also. Attempt that question also. Sometimes it may going wrong, means you will get from that 4 marks. So attempt each and every question without leaving a single question. First you write all 7 marks, 7 1 mark questions. First you write 6 2 marks questions. First you attempt 4 4 marks questions and multiple choice questions. After that, if you have a time, you write, you attempt extra questions also. So these are the bonus marks we are getting from the paper. So getting pass marks is very easy. Focus on scoring.